He's been breaking for 10 years straight, so you know he's here to stay.
Salute, my friends.
The energy is a thriller, and the cards are always killer. Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
All right, guys, so we've got an auto recap. This is the second half auto recap. And we're gonna do it. So here it goes. This is Alec Burleson. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 Alec Burleson. Ton of color. A lot of purple. I hit a lot of purple. What is that? 4 purple? Just one blue. So yeah. And we're off. That's the beginning right there. There's a lot of this guy. I'm gonna probably have to go and grab some more of these, I think. All right, so this is Addison Coffee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Addison Coffee. I want to say he hit over 20 in the first half. He's probably got over almost 40 autos. I would say he's got about 40 autos, all said and done. Asa Lacy. So you could say this spot might not have done very well, but you see what's in the back there? There won't be a lot of autos for Asa Lacy, but one of the better spots overall. Asa Lacy. Asa Lacy. Asa Lacy, Asa Lacy. So just four, but I bet they're probably okay with that spot right there. What do you guys think? You think that spot's probably one of the good ones? I'm gonna go with yeah. Let's go ahead and put that photo out there into the wild here. What do you guys say? That's a really good, card. Hold on, let me clean this up a little bit so I can get a photo out there I won't be too ashamed of. So anyway, hopefully you guys have all had a good day. My boy was watching TikTok on my phone. Man, that's a nice card right there. Okay, anyway, Asa Lacy, just four cards, but man, holy cow, what's up with the chat? You guys are so quiet. What's going on? Alex Santos, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 Alex Santos, that seems low, but I don't know. You guys all right? Is the chat not working? Maybe let me hit the refresh button. I don't know. Seems. Oh, I guess not. Okay. Well, anyway. Adam Seminars. This spot actually. This auto actually sells pretty well. Seminars. I'm not counting. Let's try again. There you go. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I don't actually know what it sells for, but somebody told me it actually sold well-ish. So that's what I'm going. That's what I'm basing that on. Soleri? Alfric Soleri. That's a nice card right there. Nice true orange. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10? That's not bad. AJ Vukovic. Now this spot actually did well both breaks. I believe did well both breaks. So 1, 2, 3. That's nice. Oh, that's a one of one. Hell yeah. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 with the one of one. No, No, but those will be those should be tomorrow. I have to. This is my first time going through the autos. They finally got this all ready for me. So that's what I'm doing right now. Is just kind of going through all the autos. So I would probably expect that tomorrow. Mosstown. Jay Brooks has your last case. He saved it for me, but I told him you'd probably want him to do it. So he'll be back tomorrow, and then he was going to do that. He was going to do your last case, if that's cool. I figured it would be, you know. Not tonight, Jesse. I don't actually have anything tonight. So this is my staff keeping everything clean here. Alika Williams, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 Alika Williams. Let's see here. Let's grab some more. So this is actually Phil's spot, and this is Austin Wells. I guess so. It started to pick up a little bit, but I felt so sad for like the first, I don't know, 5 minutes. Nobody was like, the heck with that guy. Austin Wells, that one's a 71. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That actually did really well. It did better than it did the first time. So there were a bunch of cards. No crazy rare. I guess your rarest is actually the sparkle and then the green. Bryce Bonin. I don't know. Bonin. I'm going with Bonin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So I think that's exactly what you would expect. I think 12 is the number, right? Isn't it 12 or is it 10? I don't know. We still have more of this guy, so let's grab some more. What do you say? Bradley Beasley. 1, 2, 3. There's a gold. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. His Amazon wish list. That is so funny. You guys are killing me. Yeah, he's off tonight, but he's going to break this weekend. We're going to put it up tomorrow. Burl Caraway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 autos in 54 cases. Hey, right? There you go. Okay, Bryce Elder, you guys ready? You're ready. Here we go. 1, that's black. That's a black. 2, let me see if I can angle this camera a little better here. This light, I mean. I don't know what I'm talking about. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, another black. 9, 10, a gold. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's a really good spot. Did really well. 2 black and a gold. I'll take that. All right, let's finish this row out. You guys ready? All right, we've got Ben Hernandez. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That spot did great compared to last time. That spot did really well. A lot of color. There's a black, another black, a green, and a gold wave. Congrats to that spot. All right, Bailey Horn. Bailey Horn with a black. Sparkle. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Another black. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13, Bailey Horn. All right, guys, so now we're going to the next row. We got one row down. I don't know. There's a lot of rows, though. We've got more than one five. They have 5 wide and a half, I think. That's how many autos there are. All right, so this is Bryce Jarvis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15, Bryce Jarvis. All right, I don't think this five wide is going to work as well as this one. I don't think. See? It's not. I think we're... It's a different different size five wide, I think. Anyway. Oh, well. This is Bobby Miller. Bobby Miller. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. That's not bad because he doesn't generally hit a lot. So no rare autos though. That's the only bad thing. All right, Brandon Fott. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a nice gold. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's pretty good. Thanks, King. Appreciate you. All right, let's see what else we got here. We have Carter Baumler. Carter Baumler. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. And this is Christian Chamberlain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. Cade Cavalli. He generally doesn't hit a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, nice. Gold wave. 5, 6, 7. All right, I'll take it. There's a gold wave. So I'll take it. This is Cole. So let's do Clayton Beater. So this is the entire 108 cases of Clayton Beater. 1, 2, that doesn't count. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So that was the second half. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. So 17 and 14 is how many he had. And these are all going out to my friend, Big Fan 5. I don't know how to speak, so that's why I called him my fan instead of my friend. But yeah. What's up, Buzz Buzz? Okay, so I grabbed all of these, right? There's still more. That's not all of them. That's a lot of autos. Let's do it. You ready? This is Cole Henry, right? Yeah, Cole Henry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 24. 24 autos in 54 cases, bro. Look at that. That is one spot. Oh my gosh. That is one spot. All right, this is Casey Martin. Casey Martin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16, bro. That's pretty good. All right, let's see what we got here. All right, next up is Carmen Majinski. Carmen Majinski. What's up, Deputy Dog? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. 6, 7, 8, 8. Okay. I think this is going to be a pretty nice pile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Chris McMahon. For a while, I think he was leading or at least tied for first place, but 19 is not going to win it. But that's a lot. I want to say the winning total was like 27 autos or something ridiculous like that. Connor Phillips is not going to have 27 autos. He generally doesn't hit very well as far as numbers. But let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven. Yeah. Yep. So we got a sparkle, a couple of green, and a blue wave. He just doesn't hit very well. All right. This is Carson Ragsdale. Carson Ragsdale. One, two, three, four, five, six, six. Okay. Six it is. This next guy, he's gonna have a lot of autos. So let's just, this is probably all him. I don't know if that's true. It's gonna be a lot though. You guys ready? So this is Clark Schmidt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15. That's not as many as I thought it was gonna be. But 15 still. Pretty respectable number, right, guys? Okay, you guys ready? Tucker, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15, Carson Tucker. Where's Cyrus at? This is CJ Van Eyck. Cyrus, where you at, bro? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. It's not as many as I was expecting. 8 it is. Okay, so 8. And then this is Case Williams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Dane Acker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. 9 for Dane Acker. I'm going to skip that middle row because this is one of those five wides that doesn't do it real well. Okay. Calabrese. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Let's grab some more of these. All right, this is Daniel Cabrera. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. 11, that's a pretty shiny card right there. What do you guys think? All right, 11 for Cabrera. And then my man, Trent Palmer. Hello. We need a photo of that bad boy, huh? We do. I know we do. All right, so this is Trent Palmer, and that is the superfractor. So we hit a black wave of AJ Vukovic, and then Trent Palmer superfractor. That's one, and we're done. I mean, we don't have to do anything else. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 9, but he hit a super, so I think he's probably fine. Why was he there? I think it's the numbering on the back. Yeah, so his name must not be Trent. That's the only thing I can think of. Well, it says DCR, so I don't know. But whatever, that's why Trent Palmer's there. So sorry, Trent Palmer, because you're going to be looking for him later. Actually, let me pull him. And we'll put him with the T's. My staff goes by the number on the back, you know. So anyway, the Dingle. The Dingle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 for the Dingle. All right, Daxton Fulton. I don't like Daxton's Fulton auto, and I kind of feel bad because you can tell he was trying. You know, he was trying. I mean, look, he did like the little flare and the whole thing, but I just don't like it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18, guys. All right, Drew Aromo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Damn. That's not very good. Sorry about that, Drew Aromo. Evan Carter. Excuse me. Damn it. Okay. Apparently I'm allergic to Evan Carter. I got goosebumps from Evan Carter. Evan Carter gives me goosebumps and makes me sneeze. Don't tell him I said that. Evan Carter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right. Ed Howard. I do like Ed Howard's auto. He's one of my top. I like a top five auto on here. Ed Howard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. This is a good name, though, so 10, I guess 10's going to be okay. Here we've got Emerson Hancock. He did really well. I want to say, is this, whose spot is this? I don't remember. But I do have this, which my staff wasn't sure what to do with it, but I wrote him a note. So, Emerson Hancock photo variation auto to 99. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 autos for Emerson Hancock. 6 overall pick. That was a nice spot. Eric Orze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I asked my staff, I'm like, what is the holdup with the 100 box Sapphire breaks, right? You know what they told me? They were trying to ship all 6 at once. I'm like, stop. Just ship 1 and 2, then 3 and 4, then 5 and 6. So I think they're going to start shipping those tomorrow. Apparently they were trying to ship them all. It was very frustrating. I was like, stop doing that. I mean, I appreciate it saves me money, but ship 1 and 2, then 3 and 4. So anyway, those are going to start shipping tomorrow. I think 1, 2, and 3, and 4 should be going tomorrow. And then, you know, Monday-ish, 5 and 6, I guess. Freddie Zamora. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Crap, they're still going. Look at this. 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 autos, Freddie Zamora. I think that ties for first place. I think there's two guys with 26, and obviously he's one of them. So that's a huge, huge, huge spot. Garrett Crochet. Where's Corey? Garrett Crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is 12 autos. And Garrett Mitchell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 for Garrett Mitchell, which is nice. I like his auto too. It's top five auto to me, Garrett Mitchell. All right, Gage Workman. I didn't like Gage Workman because I always thought that it was Torkelson. I mean, they got similar poses, you know, similar poses. Both Detroit Tigers, both third basemen. So, yeah, it was kind of tough. You know, if you're going like this and you see the helmet and the, you know, eh. Anyway, here we go. Gage Workman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Bro, that's really good. 18 for Gage Workman. I'll take that. If I can get it in there. There we go. Okay. All right. Moving right along. Hunter Barnhart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 10 for Hunter Barnhart. Okay. Hayden Cantrell. And the torque fake out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. That's not great, Hayden. You could have done a little better for your guy there. Trying to get these to fit. They don't want to fit. You know what? It's kind of frustrating. I guess we'll go right here. All right. Hudson Haskin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5's not great, but... All right, so this is Heston Kerstad. He's got two photo variation autos, which is amazing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 autos. He crushed it. That was a great spot. Yeah, great spot. Fantastic. All right, moving right along. Okay, 11, 12, 13. He's got 13 autos. Much better than I thought. Holden Powell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, nice card. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. That's it, 12. I want to get those two photo variations. Hold on 1 second. Let me grab these. There we go. I want that as a photo. Hold on. To be honest with you, I should do all of them as a photo, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to do these two because they're so freaking rare. All right, Ian Bedell. It kind of depends. The photo variations are they're tricky. Sometimes they carry more, sometimes they don't. A lot of times it depends on the photo. They're missing the first Bowman, which does hurt, but they're so freaking rare, you know. Okay, here we go. Ian Bedell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They sell better than the green, which is both to 99. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. Ian Bedell, that's not bad. He doesn't always hit a ton of autos, so 12, I'll take 12. Isaiah Green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. It's probably because his auto's so ugly. Such an ugly auto, bro. All right, next. We have Ian Seymour. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is a 1 of 1. 7, 8. It might be 9. I don't know now that I think about it. Yeah, 9 total because of the black 1 of 1. I don't know. I don't know why they don't do it, to be honest with you. It seemed like a no-brainer, you know? All right, Jack Blomgren. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 15. Who is this? Jeff Criswell. I have a feeling he's going to have a lot, but I'm not sure. What do you think? I'm going to guess 20. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I don't know. I guess that was close. I don't know. All right. Foscue. I'm going to guess 20 again. I don't know. I just like that number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 6. Damn it. I didn't get there again. All right. Jesse Franklin the fifth. I'm going to guess 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. That's 8, 9, 10. All right. All right. Jimmy Glowenki. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. Hackinson, Jeff Hackinson. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. A little light, I think, but whatever. Justin Lang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn. Sorry, Justin Lang. Jared Jones. He doesn't have a base auto, Jared Jones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 without a base, I mean, I guess. All right, Jackson Miller. This might all be Jackson Miller. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19, and I don't know if I miscounted one. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, no, 19. That's a lot. That's a lot. All right, moving on. All right, guys, this is Justin Nwogu. He won the first half with 24? I don't know. Let's see how many he has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16, that's not bad, but, I mean, it's not as good as the first half. I think overall he's got almost 40 autos. He might have 40 autos. It's really close. Jared Schuster. This is from my man, Mark Arum. Congrats, Mark. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bam! 7. You only got 7, bro. But damn, if you didn't hit a red Jared Schuster. I want to say Mark said this was going for like 5K on eBay. Bro, I rode with my windows down here. It's like 80 degrees. It's so hot here. It's so hot. Anyway, congratulations to Mark. That is a great spot. All right, Jordan Walker. Milo Walker. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Damn. Damn. Sorry, bro. I know this is a tough spot, so. But 4. Wow. I think he had 3 early, right? He had 3 early and then it just dried up. I think he only hit 3 in the first half and then 4 in the second. Anyway. Westberg, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's okay because he had none for like 30 some odd cases. I mean, not okay. It's terrible, but you know what I mean. Colton Keith. Colton Keith. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14. That's not bad. All right. Kyle Nicholas. Kyle Nicholas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19, that's a lot. It's a lot. I think he hit 40 overall, I'm pretty sure. But I don't know if the same guy had him both times. But Rosario. This one usually doesn't hit a lot of autos. Let's see what happens. One, two, three. Four, you're going back to the Pokemon channel? Four, five, six, six. All right, Logan Hoffman. Logan Hoffman. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten. Not as good as the first half. Pretty sure he hit more in the first half. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. Landon Knack, 60th overall pick. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I think that's it. I don't think the Landon Knack is the other car. Yeah, 10. All right, what else we got? Luke Little. Luke Little. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. Levi Prater, one, two, three. Yeah, sorry about that. It was, that corner was like that when I pulled it out of the pack. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15, though. That's a good number of autos. All right, this is Matthew Dyer. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight. Tink Hentz. One. These should be with it. Well, that's all right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight. Max Meyer. This is Phil's spot. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. That's not bad. Not bad when you hit, you know, there's a nice gold wave in there. Congrats, Phil. All right, Marco Rea is coming up. Marco Rea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I thought there would be more than 7. Tolentino, Milan Tolentino. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. Nick Bitsko, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, that's not good. At least he got a gold wave. There's more of him. Nick Garcia. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. That must have been one of the extra ones. It must have been the extra one, actually. Oh, so let's do them. All right, so Nick Gonzalez. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's a photo variation, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, which is great for that spot. And this is the extra, okay? So 62, 70, 71, 73, 73 again, 78, 84, 86, 89, and 89. And then this extra, we're going to random. I'm not going to do it right now because I got to get the autos from the first half. You know, get it all together, run the random. I got you, okay? It might be Monday, but I got you. Okay. That is Nick Gonzalez. This is Nick Lofton. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. All right. Let me move these over a little bit here, if you guys don't mind. Slide this on over. All right, I think it goes like this, I think. Nick Swiney. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Nick York, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. But there was some nice color, black, gold wave, you know, but only 7. Owen Casey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 Owen Casey. All right, next up is Xavier Warren. I think I grabbed from the wrong pile. Hold on, let me go from over here. Sorry about that. That's not where I meant to do. Owen Casey still going. All right, so there's 2 more Owen Casey. Sorry about that. I was looking at the wrong pile. Patrick Bailey. I believe this is Phil, too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, bro. 19. Damn, Phil did well. Congratulations, Phil. This is Pete Crow Armstrong, and I think there's more of them. There are. This is also Phil, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. That's not bad with a gold wave and a black. It's not bad. 10 isn't as good as 19, but, you know. Petey Halpin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. But I want to say, isn't there an auto with PD, a plate auto with Petey Halpin? I think there is. I think Petey Halpin has a plate auto. They might have put it. They might have put it in a different stack. Yeah, they might have put it in with the inserts, or maybe I'm going crazy. Maybe he doesn't have a plate. I thought he did though. I'm gonna slide that out. So if he does, and I come across it later. Sometimes they don't understand, you know, where the plates go. But I got you. All right, RJ. Nope, wait. Never mind. This is the rest of Petey Halpin. Sorry. Okay, I was confused. I get confused easy. Dabovich. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, but he's got 2 gold. Reed Detmers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. That's pretty good. Reed Detmers with 10. Polkovich. Why is this auto different? Anyway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 21. 21 for Pogovic. That's pretty good. All right, Hassel. These are the 3 bonus autos for Hassel. Hassel has 3 bonus autos. All right, you guys ready? Hassel killed it the second half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 autos. All right. 59, 67, 66, 66, 64, 71, 74, 74, 78, 78. He doubled up a lot. 82, 88, 87, 89. And 90, 87, 88, 89, and 90. He hit 4 cases in a row. 96, and then three bonuses, which really helps out because that's a lot, you know, of bonuses. So I'm gonna put those with the Nick Gonzalez, set them aside, and grab the next stack. All right, Ryan Murphy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15. Shane Drohan. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's it. Just 4. Gold wave, though. Saul Garza. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. There's more. Let me just grab them. Grab them all. Okay, Saul Garza. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 Saul Garza. Let's empty out this row here. Sammy Infante. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17, that's a lot. I don't think his cousin signed it. I just think it must have been an early auto or maybe a different day or something because it was close enough that it looked like the same hand. Strider. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 for Strider. What's up, Husky Dolphin? All right, next up, who do we got? Who is that right there? Tanner Burns. Tanner Burns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Whoa, hold on. That's not Tanner Burns. It looks a little bit like it, but it's not. Okay, let's do that again. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 with a gold. So we'll call that a win because of the gold, because the gold is nice. And Tyler Brown, 1, 2, 3, 3. Bro, how do you only have 3 autos? I thought everybody had at least 4. Trey Cruz, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 for Trey Cruz. Trevor Hauver, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 for Trevor Hauver. We've got Tekoa Orobi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, this isn't right because he's got a super fractor. Let's see what they did here. That's the geese. Here's Soderstrom. Here's more Soderstrom. Hold on. They must have messed this part up. Okay, here's more Tanner Burns. All right, hold on. Let's go back. They screwed us here. Hold on. This is why you gotta hire good staff, because you just never know what they're gonna do to you here. Alright, let's see what we got. So here's Tanner Burns. Here's Tyler Brown. Wow, I bet he'd be pissed if we didn't get that one. Here's more Trey Cruz. Where'd Trey Cruz go? Right here. Alright. Trey Cruz. Damn, there are a lot more Trey Cruz. Here's more Trevor Hauver. Yeah, there we go. I bet you guys were like, he lost the super fractor. They just, you know, they're only making $15 an hour. You know what I mean? They're not doing $20 an hour work if they're only making $15. Here's more Sagis. Yeah, they got me. Okay. All right, so we're just going to assume the W's are right. Let's start over with Tanner Burns. You ready? Tanner Burns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Tanner Burns. Okay. We'll take it. Tekoa. Let's go with Tekoa Orobi next. And we've got 1. And look at that. Damn. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And I don't know if that 17 counts the super. Let's make sure. Hold on. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. No. So 18 autos with a super. Let's get a photo of that bad boy. What do you say? You guys really don't have a choice, so I guess I'll just do it. So Tekoa Roby, let's put Tink Hens in. Let's put Trent Palmer in. Let's see here. Let's do Trevor Hauver. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's much better than the first number we had. Let's do Trey Cruz. Look how many he hit. Where's Nate at? Nate, you here? I don't know if Nate's here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 autos. let's do Seguis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 Seguis. All right, here's Tyler Brown again, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9, but with a red, so I'm going to take it. Now, this is Phil's spot. You guys ready for this? Nate! All right, this is Phil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 Tyler Soderstrom autos for Phil. Jeez. Holy cow. All right, let's see who else we got here. Who is this? This is Werner Blakely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Sure. 10 is fine. Let's put them right here. Will Klein. Oh, there's more. Hold on. Will Klein. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 Will Klein. Zach Britton. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. 11 Zach Britton. That's pretty colorful though. Look at all the color. Zach Deloach. And there's more of those. Let's go grab them all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, look at that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. Zach Daniels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Zach McCambly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 Zach McCambly. Zach Veen. Is this Phil's spot too? I'm not sure. Maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But one of them was a true gold, so that's pretty good as well. Let's do Xavier Warren. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That's pretty good. All right, so now we've got some redemptions. They're not, my staff are not very bright. and they really screw up redemptions really bad. So this one is clearly the Austin Hendricks spot. So, but then they do this because they can't read. You know, I don't pay them to read, I guess. I don't know what to tell you. So you would think that if you can count to 10, you could also read, but it's, you'd be surprised. There's a lot of not reading going on, which, to be honest, is really, really, really frustrating because you're like, are you intentionally dense or what? All right, so here are the redemptions. We've got Austin Hendrick. That's a gold wave and a refractor and a sparkle and a base, a green, a refractor, and a blue wave. That's actually pretty good for that spot. 2, 4, 6, 8 autos. So congrats, but why is it way over here and mixed in with all the other? Because they see this and then that's it. They can't read. They're like, I don't know. All right. So Isaiah Green had 2 more cards, a purple and a refractor, that they were like, you know what? These don't go with him. We'll just set them over here because we're stupid. Let's see. Jordan Walker had another card. So I think that gets him to what? 5? Yeah, that got him to 5. And then Matthew Dyer had another card. There's a refractor. I don't know why he has redemptions. Slade Ciccone ended up with 4. He's got 2 refractors and 2 blacks. So, I mean, there's that. This is a 20 and 20. I'm going to leave that for those. And then this is some class of 2020. So I'm going to leave those. Here's the Torque spot. It didn't do so well in numbers, but it had some stuff. So Spencer Torkelson. Blue wave, refractor, purple, sparkle, refractor, blue wave, and a base. And one of these, 2 of these, don't have numbers, so these 2 get randomed off. So there's that. 59, 64, 76, 92, and 89 is the photo variation. And then 2 get randomed off. So somebody that didn't hit, well, 2 people that didn't hit are gonna. So there's that. All right, let's see here. We've got, this is Under Armour All-America Autos, Zach Veen, Ed Howard, Zach Veen, Austin Hendrick, Drew Romo, and Pete Crow Armstrong. So that spot did really well, to be honest with you. 2, 4, 6. And let's see, there are this many doubles. There's a gold with Emerson. And a gold with Kerstad, a base. No, that's orange. Yeah, orange, and then another dual. This is the 20 in 20. It actually hit more autos than I was expecting. I'm going to stick this kind of in the middle, so hopefully they don't. Yeah. Emerson Hancock, and look at that. Emerson Hancock, wow. And then a base. Reed Detmers, Robert Hassel, and Torque. Nice card. So the 20 and 20 did really well. This is draft night. Draft night's generally a pretty rare auto, but we hit a ton of them. So here is draft night. Asa Lacy, Max Meyer, Nick Gonzalez, Reed Detmers, Gold, and Robert Hassel. Those are fantastic. I'm not a huge fan of this spot, this applied pressure. I don't like the autos. I don't like the cards. But, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And where'd it go? There was an applied pressure. Oh, here they are. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's an orange Quinn Cotton and 2 Nico Holsizers. I'm going to try to put them in the middle. All right, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12 of those. And then these are the class of, and there's a ton of them. Let's see if I can get them all here. All right, so here's the printing plate auto, right? It's written on the back what it is. Why is this so hard? So you got to write them this giant note because Okay, these are the class of 2020 autos, and there are a ton of them. You ready? You guys are ready. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Gold torque, 38, regular torque, 39, regular torque, 40, 41, 42, 43, bro. 43 autos. Seriously, 43 autos. That's crazy. I hit one of these in a 150 cases. I open 150 cases, I hit one of these. It doesn't go to the auto spot, it goes to the base spot. I wrote him a note, you know, but there it is. So the PD helping, let's get it in there. All right. So, yeah, that's it, guys. That's it on autos. That is everything. I'm going to have to write them giant notes on these. I want to put a big duh on the bottom. It's in ink. All right, guys, that is it. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you will hit that like button for me and maybe subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you very much. Have a great night. I'll talk to you later. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell for notifications. If you enjoyed what you watched, smash the like button. And if you're looking for a great group break, remember.
Oh my gosh. Been breaking for 10 years straight.
That's my God.
Who knows what he'll pull today?
Oh
cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
This has been a production of CFB TV.